So that was our mid price. This was our market structure. And that was our target price. Look at that market structure, guys. Is that not unbelievable? Market structure, how good market structure can be. Well, of course, we're going to be touching on this in classroom today. We will keep it short because it is a US holiday. So we'll keep today's classroom short and we'll catch up tomorrow. But certainly, market structure going to be considered in today's classroom.